Rather than a program, AI is better understood as an interconnected, self-designing system that can upgrade itself. It is possible to harness a huge amount of computing power and experience by working with these tools, even as an individual. The architect must input project parameters, in effect an edited design brief, and the computer system will then suggest a range of solutions which fulfill these criteria. This innovation has the potential to revolutionize how architecture is not only imagined but how it is fundamentally expressed for designers who choose to adopt these new methods. Initially aimed at the automotive and industrial design industries, Autodesk's Dreamcatcher now is beginning to filter into architecture projects. It was used recently to develop the Living's generative design for Autodesk's new office in Toronto and MX3D's steel bridge in Amsterdam. The basic concept is that CAD models of the surrounding site and other data, such as client databases and environmental information, are fed into the processor. Moments later, the system outputs a series of optimized 3D design solutions ready to render. These processes effectively rely on cloud computing to create a multitude of options based on self-learning algorithmic parameters. Lattice-like and fluid forms are often the aesthetic result, perhaps unsurprisingly, as the software imitates structural rules found in nature. Future architects would be less in the business of drawing and more into specifying the requirements of the problem. Michael Bergen, a principal research scientist at Autodesk, suggests architects who adopt AI tools would have the ability to synthesize a broad set of high-level requirements from the design stakeholders, including clients and engineers, and produce design documentation as output, in line with Engelbart's vision of AI augmenting the skills of designers. AI is also being used directly in software such as Space Syntax's DepthMapX, designed at the Bartlett in London, to analyze the spatial network of a city with an aim to understand and utilize social interactions in the design process. Another tool, Unity 3D, is built from software developed for game engines to enable designers to analyze their plans, such as the shortest distances to fire exits. This information would then allow the architect to rearrange or generate spaces in plan, or even to organize entire future buildings. Examples of architects who are adopting these methods include Zaha Hadid's Beijing Tower project and the Absolute Towers in Mississauga, Canada by MAD Architects, among others. Click the top left screen to continue and discover how artificial intelligence and augmented reality are changing how we perceive and engage with architectural designs.